What's going on YouTube, BrummyAdz here, welcome back to my Uncharted 4, I think it's the end that I'm doing, a little walkthrough. Alright, I've got to find clues or something now. Eve.
Fancy clothes. And a uniform. Well, you were a guard here, weren't you? Nice job.
What the hell happened here? Some kind of battle?
Good question. What if maybe there's no treasure left? We spend it all on marble floors. The colonists find out their money's gone and they get pissed.
Maybe so.
Nothing. This old manifest. That's a treasure. Is this what was on the shelves? Something. I'm amazed this letter's still intact.
Yeah.
The battalion money. This is Avery Sigil. Must have melted down with gold. Minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Here's the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
And inside.
You think the colonists stole?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Okay. There's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists bust in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. I know where they moved. What? Where? It's a map. Right there? That's our treasury. It's a map of Libertan.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island.
Right there. New Devon. Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was.
Yeah, those are some seriously large mansions. Each of them has its own sigil to them.
Because that's where they live.
What do you say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Alright, so climbing up.
Now, how do we get up there? Chandelier.
Good idea.
Sounds surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you. Alright. Now the place is looking classic.
So what next, genius? Send us that rope or the chain.
Let's just see if you can swing to that other chain. Oh, nice one, Tarzan.
Excuse me. Sorry, Condit.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
No. No, I am. All right. Up we go.
I'm shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey, hey, hey. Jinx us. I said.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am.
Oh shit. What's that, I guess?
Sam?
Yeah?
Alright, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death. Just about there.
Sure is excited.
Need a lift? I'd love a lift. Come on, ready?
Ready.
All right, I found something. Stand back. Here you go!
Quite the crow's nest, huh? There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Oh, over there now.
When you say we go, rob from the rich, huh?
Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on. So, how long do you figure it'll take us to get the new deck?
Well, a couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
Oh, that's not so bad.
Oh, shit! Jesus! You're right! Yeah! Come on! Through the window!
Ah. Ouch.
Nathan! Nathan! Get up, brother. We gotta go. We gotta go. Now!
Yeah, don't jump down all of that. I don't think about climbing up. Generally didn't think of that.
Take his ass.
try this again.
Ah, shooting seems to have stopped now. Oh, a second then.
Okay, wait. Hey, Nadine. Great to see you again.
Okay, Mango.
What's she all about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
Love you.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
There's still time.
Trust a drink. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk. Okay, that was a bit rougher than expected. I just, see myself out.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
That'd be the wise thing to do. Oh, come on, Nadine, really? I know you're a badass and all, but...
She is a badass.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. It's if I don't finish you myself.
Damn it.
Let's go. Come on, that's what I'm
about. I'm tired of your brother! And I'm tired of you!
Oh, no, you don't!
We just talk about this game.
Let's fight, let's talk more about it. Superman punch. That's a kill Bucky and Lord Bowdy now.
You're fast. But you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You want to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
I mean, like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it! Start under fire! Don't shoot!
Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not the star.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
In exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan. Yeah. Did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him up, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? Lied to your baby brother?
We're wasting time!
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive. And someone, well, there was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second Saint Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
That's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Called it.
Jesus, no.
Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you!
Hey, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off.
What?
All behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it. Or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue. You kissed that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. You're half right.
You still gonna kill Sam, though.
Need Sam.
Wait, you're making a mistake.
Don't. Ouch. She just hit his head on that rock.
Scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. And here we are.
Whoa. This is humongous. Where do we even start?
To find out.
Look around back, huh? Hey,
Nate, look. It's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
Here, follow me. Okay. Give me your hand. There you go.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research paper.
Nothing in here.
Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. Down we go.
So, how do we find them?
What bombs are
those? Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. I can't find a needle in a haystack. Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one. No. It's not one of mom's.
Boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? I'm just gonna move again in a month.
Yep.
He's the asshole.
Hey, Sam? Really crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah. It's probably a knockoff of something. Yeah.
Of course it is, right?
Right. Don't budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready?
What the hell?
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Man. This is real.
What is this place? Well, let's go find out.
Huh, this one's Roman. Third, maybe 4th century.
Hmm. You recognize that one?
Ouch.
I've seen something like it before.
Look like figures. To trust
her. That's right.
Husband and wife. Buried together. It's kind of dark. And like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
This place is like a damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur room?
Wouldn't surprise me. Mesopotamian washer dryer combo. I was the funny one. Always was. Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice. Man, what I wouldn't give to get an invite like this. Check it out. It's hot in there.
So where are we going?
Huh?
You could go anywhere in the world. Where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Well. Here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Yeah, it might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't going yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways.
Brazil.
Hey, now you're talking. All kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
And all kinds of undiscovered tribes with poison darts.
That too.
I just read this one.
Oh yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa. I'll get there myself one day. Utility tunnels.
Are you a little young to be looking at that stuff?
Was as big as the one in the orphan's dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Yeah, they must have thrown some great parts.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though. Flintlock rifles. I wonder if they still work.
Of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick. Never got around to it though.
Jousting. French.
Hey. Maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the window too much. Nice. Liven up the place.
Since when do you like classical music?
You didn't like that?
Nah, do I get fucking striped with copyright?
Samurai.
Eh? You recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are, let's see, don't tell me, Tokugawa clan.
Yeah, right you are.
Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things? Damn it. Journals about everything in the world, but nothing for Mom.
It's a big house. Don't give up yet. Okay. I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere.
Oh, wow.
Let's check upstairs.
You know Amelia Earhart?
No kidding. Man, they knew all the cool people. Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in.
It's locked. Oh, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right. Let's see what you got then. Journals are here. We should find a way up to that vent.
Or dragon gun. Oh, I don't know. Hey, they've got your favorite book here.
Really? Which one?
A general history of the robberies and murders of the most notorious pirates.
Yeah, more like a generally made up history. Even the author's name is a fake.
Fake or not, this looks like a first edition.
Are you serious? Look, this place, man. Wow.
Want to take it with you?
Nah. It'll just disintegrate in my backpack.
You could sell it. Then you wouldn't need to take that job.
Well, tonight, let's just stick with what all belongs to.
Give me a second, guys.
From this side, too.
And look around. Is there a key nearby?
Cody. Lots of painkillers. That's sad. Didn't see any journals.
Well, we still got the other locked door, so come on. Something? This is it. Hey, you keep your gun on me. Give me my journal. All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
You don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, it was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it, he had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's voice.
Hi?
Michael. I could have shot you.
Yeah. You still might, so, do you mind?
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness... I'm sorry.
Sorry? Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic parvus magna.
Greatness from small beginning.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old man. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out. Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Heart attack.
Oh, holy shit. Hey.
Sam?
Sam? Oh, Khalid. You alright?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here?
There's nothing we can do for her. We have to run. If the cops find us here, then this... Nathan! We gotta go. Right now. Oh, shit. Window, come on! Front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
They're on the ground somewhere.
You're not meant to get caught then.
Say we're clear, but we catch our breath for a second. Some night, huh?
Some night.
Hey, man, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. That lady, she was sick. It's okay to feel bad. There was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. We can't go back to your job.
And we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. Until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. This. Mom's unfinished work. This is our chance to restart our lives. With brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Everything changed after that. We became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
I'm curious as to how she got there.
For a while, it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him,
you didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
I don't know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking you're lucky that I found you when I did. I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
I wouldn't miss it. What happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
You know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're going to need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the dip,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, can't wait. You two be safe down there.
You know us.
JJ.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride. So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
No, I think I'm leaving ever today actually.
Just need to save Sam.
Enjoyed today's video. Please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Take care guys, peace out.